The troubles facing former Prime Minister of Bangladesh, Sheikh Hasina, are far from over after she was forced to flee Dhaka to seek refuge in Delhi. The new interim government in Bangladesh, led by Muhammad Yunus, is making efforts to bring her back to the country to face serious charges.
There is an extradition treaty between India and Bangladesh. So Article 10 of that extradition treaty says that an arrest warrant from a court will suffice for extradition to be carried out and that no proof is required against the offender.
An extradition treaty between Bangladesh and India allows both countries to hand over individuals accused of crimes. The interim government intends to invoke this treaty to extradite Hasina. However, India can refuse the request under Article 7 of the same treaty.
So Article 7 of this extradition treaty says that the request for extradition may be refused by the requested state if the person whose extradition is sought may be tried for the extradition offense in the court of the state. So an Article 8 of that extradition treaty says the grounds which are enough to refuse the extradition, including which an accusation has not been made in good faith, in the interest of justice, or for military offences which are not an offence under the general criminal law.
The Yunus government will need to present a strong case for India to agree to hand over Sheikh Hasina.